And in this one, we'll start with Mr. Sterno. What solutions do you have for Kirkland's neglected streets?